Hi, this video is about the ladder lock buckle of the TALO Freedom Seat. So each anchor of the TALO Freedom Seat comes with a ladder lock buckle. It's an adjustable strap, extremely strong, supports a lot of weight. But in addition to being strong, it's very easy to adjust. So if we turn it to the side, you can see there's a strap that comes off the front, and you can just push it up, and you can see that the strap will become loose. And once it's loose, then you can pull the second strap, and that will make the seat a little longer, or at least the strap longer, so you can adjust it for your height. Now, some of you, depending upon how tall your stick is, you may want to adjust it the other way. So the same thing, you want to push off the front just to loosen everything. Now you can pull off the back side and just keep pulling until you get the strap to the right length that you want. Then you pull off the front to tighten everything. Give it a good little pull, and the ladder lock buckle will be tight again to support your weight. I don't know if you can see that. These buckles are made in the U.S.A. They're very high quality have supported a lot of weight in our tests. So, thank you very much for watching. This was the ladder lock buckle of the TALO Freedom Seat.